You guys probably remember that I mentioned buying a laptop earlier. I actually bought MacBook Pro 14-inch. The new version just came out a few months ago. I ordered one with 1TB SSD and 10-core GPU. Well, the thing is that I wasn't expecting the package today because it was a little bit delayed due to some COVID situation in Shanghai. But based on the newest update on my app, I think I'm gonna get it tonight. How awesome is that? Look at him go with scooter.
A few moments later.
哎，你好，我想问一下，你们刚刚说那个包裹现在还能送上来吗？对，刚刚到的。好嘞，谢谢啊。好，拜拜。Yes, they're gonna deliver it. I'm just gonna check if anybody is delivering the package yet, like a creep through the peephole. Oh, 好，来了，谢谢。 Okay, I got it right here. I'm gonna open it on the floor because it's a little bit too big for the desk. Wow! Okay, let's bring it to the table because it deserves the table. God, I'm so nervous.
Oh yeah.
My God, I'm opening it like I'm doing a sacred ritual. Fancy. Smells like new laptop. I mean, I haven't even used it yet. I'm already amazed.
Two thousand years later.
Some people are probably like, oh my God, do you need a magnifying glass? But I mean, if you're already spending so much money on a laptop, may as well check it thoroughly, right? I don't know what it is, but I do have special love for Apple's products. Wow! Wow! Wow!
Ugh!
On a side note, if you're buying your MacBook from a third-party supplier, it is recommended to check your serial number on the exterior packaging, interior packaging, the backside of your laptop, and also inside of your system. You have to make sure that they're matching. And once you're done with that, you can also check the battery circulation count. Usually it has to be 1 to 2 times for a brand new laptop. I mean, after spending all that money, you don't really want to end up with a secondhand MacBook, right?
Hello?
Hey. How do you enjoy the camera from my new MacBook?
It's pretty nice.
2 hours later.
Well, I just finished showing up to Xiamen about my new laptop. I mean, today has been a really good day. I received my Tamron new camera lens. Tamron new camera lens. Okay, that sounds weird. Anyway, I also got my laptop earlier than expected. It's really awesome. Nothing to complain about it so far. I mean, there's still a lot left to do to set up this laptop properly, so I'm just gonna dive in, and that will be pretty much it for today, guys. If you're interested in anything else in the quarantine hotel in China, and you got any questions, just drop a comment. I'll take a look and tell you more about it in the next video.